Alright. There you go, bud.
Wait, let me get out of the car.
I'll apologise if I swear now, I'm alright.
That's alright. Mark, you stay.
One tablespoon. Dave's Naga Ghost Chili Sauce.
Oh, look at that, it's so strong, it just droops out. Look at that.
I can't believe you're going to take a whole thing of that. Oh my god.
Is that alright, yeah?
Oh my god, I think that's more than enough.
A little bit more.
No, come on, babe.
No, he said a tablespoon.
Drink it.
I'll let you off that one.
One.
Right, we're ready for this.
Have you got milk ready?
He has, so I say he's not allowed to drink it immediately. All right, go on then. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I
don't think it is. Let's see the expressions. Look at the camera.
Yeah, look at the both of them.
Fuck me, that's all.
Evan, let's go next.
Yeah, sure.
No.
Not good.
I'd like to remind everyone that this was entirely voluntary.
And should not be tried at home. Are you alright? Do you want a donut?
I feel like I'm on fire.
I don't know if he wants a donut. I think he feels a bit of a donut.
So not good, need more milk. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh.
How does that feel, bud?
Unless you're a complete idiot, don't ever try this. I'm a professional. Oh, crap.
So remind me again, why did you decide you wanted to do this?
Oh, because I'm a fucking idiot.
That's still videoing.
Oh, bollocks.
Epi's
going to
do a teaspoon.
Oh, crap.
Right.
But I get a jam donut out of it and a glass of milk, is that right?
You aren't.
Teaspoon.
You're quite sure you want to, Ebony?
I'm not entirely sure.
Oh, this is so.
Is it this bad with a teaspoon? It was. Does it hurt your stomach, Ian? I need to know. This is really important information. Does it hurt your stomach?
No, it just sets your mouth on fire.
Oh, that's not too bad then. Dad's parents do that anyway. I think Ian deserves the last cream cake.
Oh, man.
Ian, have the cream cake.
I love it in a bit. I'm just going to carry on and die, I think. Oh. Bollocks!
Out of your reach. Out of your reach.
So is that dying off at all? No bleeding out of any orifices or anything yet. Oh,
why would somebody want to eat that?
It's good in curries. Oh,
yeah, well, next time, yeah, I'll just dip some hydrolic acid on it and have done with it, yeah? Stupid.
Oh. Yes, you are.
That was a weeny bit.
I feel like I could touch my lips out here, man.
That bad, huh?
Oh, it's not even funny.
Make sure next time you don't touch your lips with it. Just have a go.
He didn't particularly, haven't he?
Didn't he?
No.
Was it this bad last time he did it?
No.
Last time he wasn't expecting it, though. I said last time he wasn't expecting it, though.
No, because he failed to mention it to me last time. Oh, it's just starting to die down now.
Well, I'll call that quits for YouTube then.
Oh, I'm never ever doing that again.